Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we're graphing a line through the points 6, 2, and negative 7, 1. First we go forward 6 on the x-axis and up 2, and that's our first point. Next we go back 7 and up 1, and that's our second point. We connect our points to make our line. Notice that from these points, our resulting line isn't very steep.